spent 12 years investing in the future of Uganda. I started an organization called Bavuka Foundation, and that came from my passion of music. And I always challenge my peers in the music industry, and I say, the power of the gift is the infinite source of wealth. Not the money we talk about, so we're not looking for the money right now. But we're looking for the young people that we're trying to power into the fourth industrial revolution. Can they understand their gifts? Can they see their value beyond economic restrictions that created the poverty that we talk about? Because see, we created that poverty, it became a narrative that we subscribe to all the way from the UN to the bottom. Today, you're trying to end poverty, yet you created and perpetuated every day.